Hello，大家好，今集系小学5年级英文阅读理解之词语运用，咁咧就加埋咧点样用个 who 系将两句连接埋一齐。好啦，咁啊，如果大家想要知道答案嘅话咧，就系、记得喺留言区度留个电邮俾我啦，或者喺描述栏嗰度揿条 link 啦，入到我哋嘅 WhatsApp group，咁你就会攞到啦。睇完之後，如果覺得好，記得 like 訂閱同埋 share 條片出去啦。而家開始，begin。Look at the picture. Complete the sentences with the correct form of the words given. Then write the correct names in the boxes. 望下幅圖啦，完成個句子，用正確嘅嗰個字嘅形式。跟住咧就写翻正确嘅名喺呢一格格度。One, Kitty is the girl who is swimming in the sea. Kitty 系个女仔，佢喺海度游水。嗱，你见到一咧用 swim 啦，因为佢提示系海，所以系游水。咁呢一个咧就系、是、Kitty 啦，游紧水，就系喺写住 C 嗰、那个。Two, Eddie is the boy who is holding a ball. Eddie 系个男仔揸住个波，咁我哋用 E 用个 hold 字边度啊？就系、是、呢个啦 ，A 嗰度揸住个波。Three, Anna is the girl who is reading a book. 我哋用三 read 啦，因为佢嘅提示系 a book。咁我哋揾一揾阿 Anna 出嚟啊，就系呢一个系 E Anna 嚟嘅，睇紧本书。Four, Lucy is the girl who is building a sandcastle， 系个女仔砌紧沙城堡啊，因为沙城堡系要砌嘅，所以我哋用个 build 四嗰度。咁啊，睇下 Lucy 喺边啦，就系、是、呢个啦 ，D Lucy 啦，砌紧城堡。Five, Henry is the boy who is painting a picture. Henry 系男仔，佢游紧幅画啊。因为 picture 咧，我哋系用油嘅或者系画嘅，咁所以五啦呢度。咁睇下 Henry 喺边度先？哦，呢、这个啊画紧画嘅系 G six. Brad is the boy who is crying.阿 friend 系个男仔啊，佢放紧风筝啊。好啦，因为风筝咧，我哋系用放嘅 fly six 呢度。咁阿 Fred 喺边啊？就系、是、呢个啦 ，B 呢幅图放紧风筝。Seven, Sarah is the girl who is praying with a dog.Sarah 是个女仔跟只狗玩紧啊，好啦，剩翻呢一个啦 ，seven pray 呢个字啦，用埋佢啦。咁我哋揾一揾阿 Sarah 出嚟先，就系、是、F 呢个啦，同只狗玩紧嘅 Sarah。OK， 今集讲完晒噶啦吓，咁啊，如果大家咧系有咩问题啊，咁啊可以入我哋嘅 WhatsApp group 嗰度问我啦，我即刻答你。睇完之後，如果覺得好咧，記得 like 訂閱同 share 條片出嚟啦！多謝大家，下集見，拜拜。